Day six, let's get this party initiated. Are you adequately prepared to rock? See if I remember where I'm going. Oh, there's nowhere to know. Oh yeah, I came out of that elevator. Okay. Dang. Want this? Good for you! That's my... There's been like a good piece of music to me lately. It's, Christian Bale's rant. His freak out on the set. I just find it really funny. The most, like, patronizing way to talk to someone ever. Oh, good for you! Testing to see if that works. Whether or not there's gonna be a Xena descending upon me in a moment. Doesn't seem to be. So. Is gonna suck.
After evacuation, you cannot come into the station. Advised to do so by the orbital emergency.
A lot of things are ill-advised that I'm doing right now. Advancing towards a vicious alien creature. Gotta do what you gotta do. Through this room with it walking around. 1984. Ah, a year before I was born. Going. Kind of expecting shit to get real unfortunate for me in a minute. What with the fence there and all.
Evacuate station. This is not a drill.
The thingy. Key card. Even? I'm just gonna get in here. I'm gonna walk in front of this fire. Or can plainly see me. Get in here. You don't know where I am. I'm nowhere in particular. Got all night, Xena. GBIYV. Get back in your van. Told to get back in the vent, and it got back in the vent.
Evacuate station. This is not a drill.
Didn't think it was. I'm just busy. Gonna give it a moment. Look at my doohickey.
After evacuation, do not re-enter the station until advised to do so by the orbital emergency convener.
Don't. Get out my flamethrower, actually. Seems like somewhere I might have to use it.
Orbital stabilizer failure. Abandoned station. Abandoned station.
Strange that at the beginning of the game, it showed me that I couldn't walk past live wires, or else I get shocked and lose health, and then it never threw that situation up again. Wait, did I walk right past where I'm supposed to go? I don't think so. I couldn't get through any of those doors, I don't think. Save point. Magnificent. Yep, I do. Man, I'm maxed on everything. I'm just going to assume from this point on that I have everything until I build a thing. Look how bold I am, just snooping around, exploring the area now that I've saved just a second ago. Get the tubes. Actually, as I've been going through this playthrough, I've been tinkering with my video settings every time I run into a problem. My stupid webcam crashing, I think I solved. Just by bumping down the resolution ever so slightly. This... technically not classified as HD, of course, but it's still just fine. Especially for having such a small screen down there. Nope. Yeah, you don't even notice down there. And really, even like, it's not bad. Still looks good. Can't really tell in the dark, but whatever. That's enough on that subject. Webcam frustrations. Everybody's got them.
If you're listening to this, then you're on the team. We've sealed the habitation sanctuary. There's one way in, one way out. I've still got raiding parties heading out to loot supplies and weapons, but it looks like we shut it off just in time. The Sikhs and synthetics have started moving away from their stations. I've seen a trail of strangled bodies in public areas. So, be aware. Oh.
I don't think I'm gonna make it. Or it's just gonna be a complete dingus and leave me alone. I should have saved. So what did that door do? Or what did that key card do? Not 100%. I opened a thing. I'm gonna like vault over this and... I gotta get through there. Ah! Oh, there's a new door. Or is this where I was? No. No, okay. Just being dumb. Let me give a save right here. Is it an okay spot? I don't know. I'm really unsure. I want it to be an okay spot, we'll say that. That's a vent. I'm gonna go ahead and not make any noise. If that's alright. What? I have to go off. Well, I have to go all the way back into. Oh. Fuck. This is a little bit of Metroiding, if I'm not mistaken. I need you to go somewhere different. I die on my terms. Shit. Oh. This game's a real son of a bitch. Flares will still work in this area. Not like this.
Emergency. Please attend to the side platform and wait.
I can't think of a hiding space that I can use. Like, I guess maybe I can. Maybe I'll freaky dig it. That's it? I'm sold. Oh, please. Okay. I would be ecstatic to find more flamethrower. No, I'm not going to. It's just not a thing that's going to happen. Back up in the woods. And where's the other one? Whiffed it. I'm just gonna go straight there. I'm not gonna work, but what else am I gonna do at this point? Choose a different direction. This is a big pain in the butt. It's all order. Getting... blah, blah. Gonna do this. I gotta get through this part. It's insane. I'm gonna make all the progress in the next video. I'm completely confident.